In this video, we'll walk you through how to remove the grabber actuator for the auxiliary zoom camera. Begin by removing the two bolts from the rear camera head foam using the 2.5 millimeter hex screwdriver. Next, manually rotate the head into its resting position. The camera head is mounted on a slip clutch, so moving it will not harm it. Remove the four bolts from the bottom foam. Unfasten the grabber from the port. Now remove the grabber actuator by unscrewing the four bolts using the 3 mm hex screwdriver. Use one of the extra port plugs from your accessory case to seal the port. Next, we mount the zoom camera by screwing in two Phillips flathead screws. Wrap the camera cable around the camera head shaft. Push the cable through the hole on the side of the unit and set it aside for now. Next, we will reattach the foams onto the camera head. Begin with the bottom foam. Ensure the cables are moved aside so they do not get pinched. Fasten the four bolts. Not too tight. This could cause the foam to break. Finger tight will be good enough. Once fastened, rotate the camera head forward to gain access to the back. And reattach the back foam. Now, we will route the camera cable to the back of the ROV. Begin by tilting the ROV up. This will make it easier to move the cable down the unit. Grab the tether and push it behind all the cables and thrusters, and route it to the rear of the ROV. At this point, you will need to remove the plug from the aux cam port located on the back of the ROV. And plug in the camera cable. Once tight, set the unit down. And now the process is complete. For more training and guides, visit deeptrekker.com.